primary mitochondrial diseases are a heterogeneous group of metabolic diseases caused by mitochondrial dysfunction. Mitochondria are intracellular powerhouses that harness most of the energy that cells need to grow, function, and reproduce. In addition, mitochondria play roles in generation of reactive oxygen species and control of cell signaling, cell death, and synthesis of various biomolecules. Cellular energy can be generated in the form of adenosine triphosphate, ATP. At the inner mitochondrial membrane, the electron transport chain acts as critical machinery for the majority of a cell's ATP production. Mitochondria have their own DNA, which encodes various proteins constituting the electron transport chain. Primary mitochondrial diseases are generally triggered by mutations in either mitochondrial DNA or nuclear DNA that cause dysfunction of the electron transport chain. Primary mitochondrial diseases can manifest as diverse and debilitating clinical disorders with a variable age of onset, although they often present in early childhood. The effects of mitochondrial diseases may be seen in any part of the body, but are observed most frequently in tissues that require large amounts of energy, such as the brain, heart, skeletal muscle, and endocrine organs. Therapeutic options for primary mitochondrial diseases remain limited, and there is a large unmet need for treatments that can improve bodily functions, stop disease progression, and reduce debilitating symptoms. Mitochondrial ATP production and membrane potential require nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide, NAD, an electron carrier and central coenzyme in energy metabolism. Maintenance of a proper ratio of the oxidized form of NAD, NAD+, and its reduced form, NADH, is crucial for numerous fundamental cellular processes, including energy metabolism, calcium homeostasis, cell death, and proliferation. NAD+ can be synthesized de novo, or via a salvage pathway, and can also be generated through conversion of NADH by the enzyme NQO1. Mitochondrial biogenesis itself requires multiple processes that are dependent on NAD+, and intracellular NAD+ levels are decreased in diseases associated with mitochondrial dysfunction or aging. Accordingly, elevation of NAD+ levels represents a promising strategy for improving mitochondrial function.